5.1. I am using pfSense free edition, means community edition. This is my firewall, and first you need to go to the package manager, available packages. Control F, squid. Squid install, confirm. It will take few minutes. Installation success. Go to services, squid proxy server. Enable the squid proxy. Okay. Default. Okay. Okay. And don't forget to choose LAN and loopback both. Okay. Now go to just click on save and go to ACLs. In blacklist, I have to find some non HTTPS sites. I think this is non HTTPS. Yeah, this is non HTTPS. So in blacklist, in blacklist. I think this one also. This one also not non HTTPS or non SSL. And one. Okay. We all are know Facebook is HTTPS. Okay. I put here three sites. Save and status service and restart proxy server. Squid proxy server service is restarted. Now try to open these sites in new browser. Okay. My site is this one. You can see here this is access denied and this one also. But you can see here this one is HTTPS, so after we configure ACL, non HTTPS sites are blocked and site is not blocked. To block SSL site, to block this SSL site, we need to go to certificate manager, add, create new. I'm going to use it demo, and I'm not going to import an existing certificate authority. Create an internal certificate authority. Choose your country and fill necessary data. I'm going to leave the default ETA. Save. Click here to export certificate. Keep. Show all. Show in folder. This is my self-signed created demo certificate. open. You can see here the share which the certificate authority root certificate is not trusted because it is not in the trusted root certification authority. So we have to put this certificate into the trusted root certificate authority. Install. If you choose current user, this user only can use this certificate. When you log in with different user, this certificate will not work. So I'm going to create local machine. It means next place here trusted root certification authorities. Next finish. Okay, we created certificate authority and created certificate and install on the a local machine. After that you have to go to the Squid proxy server here, leave default and check enable SSL filtering. SSL intercept interface is LAN and certificate authority is demo, which I just created, and click on save. Okay, now SSL filtering is checked enable and C is demo. Go to status services and restart this Squid proxy server at once again. Restarted, close this browser and open again. Okay, to verify the settings, proxy server, ACLs, delete all, save. Is opening and okay, it's still in Firefox. We have to manage some settings to install certificate. Firefox settings, privacy and security, and view certificates, import. It was in download demo. Okay, trust. Okay, it is opening to verify